Ah! Greetings, everyone. My name is Damon Akuma, Demon Hunter. Today we're not playing anything. We'll be singing some tunes today.
One and all.
Bear witness! Yeah. So, I have a list of songs that I'll be singing today. I have a couple songs I'll also be playing with the guitar. Ah! Man! I just started! What the fuck? That's fucked up! Yeah, so I got a couple songs I'll be singing on guitar. Forgive me, I haven't played guitar in, like, years. So, I'm not very good at it, but, yeah. So I have a few songs that I'll be singing. And also, I have some songs that I'll be... Little cup of our microphone. Yeah. It's something, right? I have a couple songs I've been requested. But I'll try and sing those songs when the person who requested them is here. So if they don't or come around, then I might just sing them all at the end. But yeah. So what's a good song to start with? I have some songs ready, but I don't actually have them prepared in a way that I can sing them with like a good, you know, progression. I'll just start with Monster because I can't sing that song normally. We're gonna start with a hard one. We're gonna start with a doozy, alright? We're gonna start with a doozy. I cut songs on my blanks and I'm giving choices. Alright, it's alright. Don't worry. But I'll sing Monster from Epic the Musical. This one's a doozy because I can sing this song sometimes. Sometimes. Because it's a hard song and sometimes my voice just can't quite reach it. I did try and do a little bit of warm-ups before stream, but I was kind of just like lying in bed and I didn't want to get up and actually practice like warming up properly. So I just laid there and practiced while lying down. And if you know anything about singing, it's not exactly the best thing to sing while lying down. It doesn't really, you know, do things right, but you know, whatever, it's fine. Starting off with the hard one. Yeah, I gotta start off with this one because I can't do it later. Because if I try and do this one later, I'm fucked. So, all right, let's begin. Let me know if it's too loud and stuff. Does it sound okay? Ba 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 ba. Is that too loud? Too quiet? It should be okay. New model? No, this is a spooky model for the season that random Nishi in chat was kind enough to go draw for me. Let me sing the song first and then I'll do what I was gonna do. Anyways, this is actually start. No song.
How has everything been turned against us? How did suffering become so endless? How am I to reunite with my estranged? Do I need to change? I'm surrounded by the souls of those I've lost. I'm the only one whose line I haven't crossed. What if the greatest threat we'll find across the sea is me? What if I'm the monster? What if I'm in the wrong? What if I'm the problem that's been hiding all along? What if I'm the one who killed you? Every time I cave to guilt. What if I've been far too kind to foes, but a monster to ourselves? What if I'm the monster? Is the Cyclops struck with guilt when he kills? Is he up in the middle of the night? Or does he end my men to avenge his friend and then sleep knowing he has done him right? When the witch turns men to pigs to protect their nymphs, is she going insane? Or did she learn to be colder when she got older and now she saves them the pain? When a god comes down and makes the fleet drown, is he scared that he's doing something wrong? Or does it keep us in check so we must respect him and now no one dares to piss him off? Does a soldier use a wooden horse to kill sleeping Trojans cause he is vile? Or does he throw away his remorse and save more lives with guile? If I became the monster and threw that guilt away, Would that make us stronger? Would it keep our foes at bay? If I became the monster to everyone but us, and made sure we got home again, who would care if we're unjust? If I became the... Oh, ruthlessness is mercy upon ourselves. And deep down I know this well. I lost my best friend, I lost my mentor, my mom, 500 men gone. This can't go on, I must get to see Penelope and Telemachus. So if we must sail through dangerous oceans and beaches, I'll go where Poseidon won't reach us. And if I gotta drop another infant from a wall in an instant so we all don't die, then I'll become the monster. I will deal the blow, and I'll become the monster like none they've ever known. So what if I'm the monster lurking deep below? I must become the monster, and then we'll make it home. Penelope, Telemachus! Oh, ruthlessness is mercy upon ourselves. I'll become the monster.
Not my best work. Oh, that wasn't a good attempt, but thank you guys. I was like, oh, my grandma said how much I'll be comment while listening. Okay. Well, thank you for coming, shush.
Thank you, everyone, for being here.
Yeah, I gotta start off with that song because that song is really hard and I can't sing it half of the time. Even that time, I couldn't really sing it well. I'm sorry. I have this list of songs from the last karaoke we did. Let me just get rid of that. That is Monster from Epic. Monster from Epic the Musical. It is a musical based on the Odyssey, which is a old Greek story. Old Greek, what was it called? Legend, I guess? Or just epic. An old Greek epic called Epic. But yeah, if you guys haven't listened to it, it's really good. What do I request? You can just request in chat. I asked like a week ago, I think, for people to send in the requests, but I think if it's a song I know, I can sing it. But if it's a song that I don't know, I might not sing it now, and I'll save it for next year when I can practice it some more. Maybe make stuff a little bit bigger. Move that up. There we go. Okay, because you're here now, shush, I'm going to sing the song that you requested. I like this song, actually. This is really fun to sing. I'm the friend you need? Yeah. This is a really fun song, actually. And again, let me know if it's a bit too loud or if it's a bit too quiet. I'm trying to make it more louder than it is quiet, because I feel like a lot of times it's too quiet on my streams. So hopefully this is a decent audio. But if it is too loud, let me know. Yeah. Okay, I gotta pull out the lyrics, too. Yeah. I might not sing it perfectly, but we'll see. This is I'm the Friend You Need from the My Little Pony movie. Yeah. I didn't even know like they had a movie, if I'm being honest. So it was a pleasant surprise seeing the main singer for this being a really suave fuckboy catboy. It was interesting. MLP, yeah, it's a My Little Pony song, apparently. But it's really good. Everyone, it's shush. All right, let's go.
This town is not a nice place for little fillies all alone. There are lots of twists and corners that could lead to the unknown. Let me guide your way, and I'll be sure to help you through. You could really use a friend out here, and luckily for you, I'm the friend that you need when you're lost and don't know what to do. I'm your pal, your amigo, useful and resourceful too. And my help, you'll concede, is a plus guaranteed. You can call and I'll come running, just follow my lead, 'cause I'm the friend you need.
A little bit quiet, oh shit.
It's danger. A pal to stop the creep. A chum and not a stranger to assist. You need a bro who is cunning that can help you take the leap. A friend who knows what's lying in the mist. Don't fear these darkened alleys. They're scary. Yes, I know. Why, you could use a friend to protect you wherever you go. And such a dazzling beauty, covered in dirt and muck. But now your fate is changing. Now you are in luck, 'cause I'm the friend that you need when you're lost and don't know what to do. I'm your pal, your amigo, looking out for friends like you. And my help, you'll concede, is a plus guaranteed. Just call and I'll come running, we'll say it's agreed. Here, tell Verko my place, 20 minutes. I've got something that will magically erase all my debts. 'Cause I'm the friend you need!
There you go. I get to play a suave cat boy. Something I don't get to do very often, if I'm being honest.
I'm the friend you need.
Yeah, it kind of buffered in the beginning there, but the pause. That was a fun one. Yeah, it's a really fun one. I feel like it's with definitely like my range. My voice kind of matches it. Yeah, there's another song.
Good job. Thank you, guys. Thank you. Thank you.
There's another song that I was requested that I really want to sing. I might sing it twice because it's a really fun song. Yeah, fuck it. It's requested by a pigeon, but it's a really fun song. So I might just sing it anyways. And then I'll just sing it again if she ever stops up for tonight.
Hydrate completed.
That's good for your voice. Thank you. Yeah, it's the one. It's the one, I think. This one's hard. This one's difficult for a different reason. The notes are not that bad, I don't think, but it's kind of, I couldn't fully understand because the original song has like a lot of like modulation to the voice. So it might be a little bit off. Also, there's Chinese. There is some Chinese and I don't speak Chinese, so I'm going to butcher it, but we'll see. Okay. This is Butcher's Vanity by Yishi.
They seem,
oh fuck, whoops, I accidentally clicked the actual video.
They say my hunger's a problem. They tell me to curb my appetite. They say I can't keep myself from trying a bite of every plate in sight. They worship patience, a virtue. Oh, they tell me gluttony's a sin. But my desire is bottomless. I wanna slit your throat and eat till I get sick. The slaughter's on. I love to see you come undone. Unsatisfied until I've got you fleet alive. So grab a plate, have a taste. Jeku wei rang wo tou jie. I'm still praying on a butcher's vein. To truss you up in pretty patterns. Oh, to dress your flesh up with the works. Perfectly portioned by a dagger, serving the finest leftover dessert.
Oops, I turned up the wrong thing.
Just create a carcass. Oh, I let the offal go to waste. It's love that guides my cleaver, which says tenderness. A perfect strike to fix the horror on your face. The slaughter's mine, oh blood and viscera divine. Preserved and primed, each muscle divvied up to dining in the high. Won't you die, tasting jailer in the eye. I'll devour all of you in time. Oh, your heart, aortic work of art. My love, my knife, to carve it out your life. So grab a plate, have a taste. Je coué dans mon tasse. I'm still praying on a butcher's vein. To snap the sinew, I want to get within you. I want to not forgive you. Rigor mortis, mold and mildew. But dear, you should be grateful that I won't waste a good meal. That all my less precision carves a cut to simply die for. To snap the sinew, I want to get within you. I want to scar the tissue, butterfly and erective
fire you, I need to be your afterlife. You curse idea if I got a fuck the fucking knife or rip in has it teeth and take a bite. The slaughter's on, I love to see you come undone. Unsatisfied until I've got you fatalized. So grab a plate, have it sage, yeku, erango, tose. I'm still praying on a butcher's bane. Now the slaughter's mine, my darling, get under the knife. Your broken pride, I cut so perfect in its prime. All that I see, 63, erango, she's waiting. I'll be waiting so impatiently. Oh, your heart, aortic work of art. My love, my knife, to carve it out your life. So grab a plate, I would say, Jeku, wait on Motose. I'm still praying on a butcher's vein. Still praying, hope is sent in vain.
Yeah. So I turned up the wrong thing. I turned up my voice instead of the music. So that's my bad. I was like, oh, I just turned up my voice. I just turned up this one. And it should be alright. Nope. Yeah, because I have it maxed out on YouTube. So I can't turn it up on YouTube anymore. Okay. What other songs do I have? Let me look at my list. Also, I gotta put that one on. That song was Butcher's Vanity by Ying Xi. I probably will sing that one again later because I really like that song, actually. It's a lot of fun to sing. I gotta admit, though, when I first sang that song, or when I first listened to it, so Pigeon sent it to me, and I was like, okay, I guess I'll practice this song so I can sing it, you know, during the karaoke stream. And I was like, alright, this looks interesting. It looks like someone, like a Pokemon trainer eating meat, alright. I was like, the thumbnail, I listened to it, and I'm like, what the fuck am I this is scary! Because it's talking about, like, cannibalism, and how you're gonna kill somebody to eat them, and I'm like, what the fuck? What is going on in this song? I was legitimately, the first time I listened to this song, I was genuinely scared. Like, I was actually, like, scared listening to this song. Which isn't something that happens very often, so I was like, what the fuck? Yeah, it's just, It's like, the idea of, like, romanticizing cannibalism and murder that just really, like, I don't know, it sets off like warning signals in my brain. I was like, oh god, please no. Shelby always wants to warn us about his music taste. It's always whack. They're good songs, I'll admit, but they are whack. Nothing like a good old cannibalism song to portray desire and horror flavor. Literally flavor. Okay. I sang quite a few intense songs, so let me sing a more peaceful song. This is, I'm gonna sing End of a Life by Calliope Mori. Let me make sure I have the lyrics for this. A perfect for Halloween. Yeah, it matches, you know? Okay. This is a more peaceful song, so. It might, I don't know. I haven't tested out the audio for this. We'll see. Okay, let me turn this off. I think it just starts immediately, right? Okay. Alright, let's go. No one starts. We run. Wait. Those nights. Okay. I just gotta make sure I got the right note. We run right through those nights. I'll never find my way back to you inside this labyrinth of lights. It was madness in the meaning, never laughless. We were screaming at the top of our lungs to the numbness. This city never died. I'll fly, no proof, those heights. I'll never find another chance to say, hey, thanks for saving my life. I was hopeless. It was stinging, running roadless. We were singing at the top of our lungs in the numbness. This city never died. What was the root of it all? I couldn't say. It used to jump and then fall, rugged and cliched. But shrug it off without complaint, not a sound. I used to try to find friends, cause in the end nobody sticks around. It's when you shove yourself into a crowded place that you turn around and find yourself in love and out of space. Feel reckless nights, no strings, laughing at our own dreams. Jesus, what the hell was so funny? Wrong trees, summer, you say falling great heights. Amidst a concrete jungle, singing cause it felt right. We mixed the honor, we in troubles, rhyming our discontent. And though it's history, I can't forget the time that we spent. Convinced that this can mean another and exist between real and pretend. The twisted alter fiction war I miss, chanting not a cent and disappearing into the mist. I've never happened, is it me that I can never befriend? I let it go. Fade in, fade out, this crazy dream. Without a direction, floating aimlessly. There's nothing left back there for me. Breathe in, but it won't stop the rain from pouring. Run right through those nights. Never find my way back to you inside this labyrinth of lights. There was madness in the meaning, never laughless. We were screaming at the top of our lungs in the numbness. This city never died, but was there ever a soul inside? Chasing fireflies between the soaring high rises, left a trail behind to find out wasted time of our lives. Sound singer overworked and underpaid, thinks an office is a coffin until office where you're laid. Yet a thought persists, an optimist who ought to be afraid. Saw nothing wrong in writing songs behind the lonely shade. Is the world a sadder place without the words that you conveyed? When the ladder fell and shattered every bar that we had played, doesn't matter in the end, you stand diminished in the cave. And your friends get tired of fantasy, you wishing they had stayed. You don't get to say I miss you, you watch your heroes fade into the rearview mirror of the villain you portrayed. It's not the pity party, listen, you don't get to be this man. You don't get to be emotional, unless you got it made. He's the best of years of life because he chose to make a trade. Recollect the days you hoped and you prayed for this, what is there to miss? Fade in, fade out, this hazy dream. Without a direction, roaming aimlessly. There's nothing left back there for me. Pretend it's the end of a made-up story. Fly, no proof. Those heights, never find another chance to say hey, thanks for saving my life. I was hopeless, it was stinging, driving roadless. We were singing at the top of our lungs in an ominous, this city never died. I say goodbye to the soul inside. It somehow has romance and a self-hate. We've got no chance in this light maze. Well, let's hold hands through the night haze. We run so fast to the school chime. To the train runs, we know it's time. We're the same ones waking up now to the real life. Let me daydream to the next night. I'll keep waiting. I'll keep waiting for you. Waking up now to my real life, let me daydream to the next flight. Drowning so long, I got older, now the crowd's gone. Is it over? Is it over?
Yeah! Yo! That's end of a life, back alive, Yomori! I think I get it!
That's actually all lowercase. Yeah, it's probably the most peaceful song we have in this entire playlist, so don't expect more peace. That's the end of peace. We don't believe in peace here. Okay. There's another song that I want to sing. It's a very comic 10 out of 10 Aki cover. It would definitely be on my YouTube playlist.
Thank you.
Yeah, I still gotta finish my other cover, though. Speaking of the other cover, I can sing that song. It's not going too well, if I'm being honest. I've been trying to figure it out, but I feel like I can't get the right sound for it, and it's kind of bugging me, but... yeah, I can sing the song so that... Got peer pressure. I am working on it! I swear I'm working on it, I'm just... slow. Sorry. Okay, yeah, it's just... Because I want to make sure if I'm releasing a cover right, that I'm singing it, like, as good as possible. But, yeah, I get like in my head about how perfect it has to be, and I was like, you know? Alright. It sang Envy Baby by Kanaria. Oh yeah.
Let's go.
Hi! I want a people save!
Alright. I felt for sure that's the devil talking.
Tight rope wa kuzureru kou sareru. Thunder lady, light me gakete buzema ni kurekareru. Sonna shorai, hai ni kimu ma ni roni roni. Ai te kotoba de roni roni. Ai mo kawarazu koukai nante nai. Hey, it's amazing. La la la, I'm ready this this rawa baby. Ai ni sono semari kuru hikute ni. Fuzani this this rawa crazy. Kai ni sono hito ne me warai. Iya iya, ishiteru. Sugita koto maru suki sugiru. Hitotsu futatsu de la la. Loving you, so na kotoba de, so na koto shite, jama ma ma ma. Hichu tonai love mania, zenbu naki koto kanasete. Hi-Fi 声せよらいやいや演技真似て会話隠して3つ重ねてロニーロニーきっとあなたはロニーロニー愛も変わらず後悔なんてない Hey, it's amazing La la la, I'm ready this this lover baby 愛のその迫り来る引く手にまさに this this lover crazy 感にその一目笑いやいやいやあー愛してる Oops,過ぎてすことまで好きすぎる一つ二つでライライラビンユーそんな言葉でそのことまで邪魔ままま
Yeah, that's that song. Yeah, because I remember listening to a song like years ago, and I was like, this would be a fun song to cover. Everyone's covering it. It'd be like a fun one. And then I made the entire music video, and I guess never actually sang it. Honestly, I was hoping to get it done sooner, the cover. But honestly, with how slow I'm going, I might expect it sometime this month, I hope. But...It might be take a little bit longer. Oh, shame it on God. Hopefully I get it out by this month because I'd be kind of tragic if I don't. Hold me to it. Hold me to it. I will do my best. Okay, let's see. Another song. What's on my list? What do I have? Let me get rid of these songs. Oh, I do adore, but Q's not here, so I don't want to sing that one yet. End of a Life, Monster. Oh, I can sing. There's one song I can't sing. I really like the song. There's no karaoke for it. I'm going to play it with the music video. I'm going to play with the music video open because it's really funny. Not really funny, but it's just. I feel like you guys need to watch the music video with me or else there's no point. So let me get this up.I got a Windows capture. And then capture. You got this, got your paint face. Heck yeah, thank you, thank you. Alright. Here we go. I'm pulling it out so you guys can watch with me because it's a really good one. It is in portrait mode, so I can just kind of cut it off like this. Hell yeah, it's the man, the myth, the legend.Tom Cardi. Fucking love this guy. He released a new song recently. About Transcendental Cha-Cha-Cha. It's the one I think it is. It might not be. This is the one that I really like singing because it makes me really happy. It's also just a really fun song. It has a good message. It's really fun. I love it. It's great. So yeah. Okay. This one's hard because it's a lot of voices. It's kind of non-stop for me singing. because I had to switch between one voice to another. And also, the notes are pretty high. And yeah, so I it might be a little bit of a struggle for me, but I want to sing a song just because I really like it. So, okay.
Now and then, we all get a thought that stops us in our tracks. Am I living to my full potential? Or am I holding myself back? I gotta stop with that shit, cause you're perfect. Shake off that analysis paralysis. If you need some help to see, take a lesson from space. They say Pluto's not a planet. Do you think that Pluto gives a shit? Pluto is not gonna quit, cause Pluto can take a hit. And Pluto knows that Pluto is, and Pluto knows that Pluto's hot shit. And you know Pluto knows it. I won't ever be a planet. It don't matter, cause I know that I'm still hot shit. And you're hot shit too. So get out of your brain and just do what you're supposed to do. Hot shit. You know Pluto knows it. Expect some fucking magic from the dwarf planet. Hot shit. And you're hot shit too. So get out of your way and just do what you were born to do. Before Pluto got wise and said, gosh dang it. Yes, you, Pluto was jealous of them big other planets. But did you know that Jupiter, the biggest by far, was also jealous cause the dorks on Earth called him a failed star. The star that he was jealous of was called our sun, who was his self-consumer, thought that she would never become a big black hole. She would constantly chase the dream to be so big that she could eat time and space. Take a trillion miles away, a place the sun could not see. This sat a bad bitch sucking up reality and turned her gaze into the center of our galaxy and said, when I'm supermassive, yeah, I'll be happy. But the biggest, baddest, supermassive thing to exist spun in the middle of them all and said, I think I'm seeing shit. I've seen a perfect protostar, I've seen a triple quasar, but I've never seen a dwarf planet go this hard. Hot shit. And you know Pluto knows it. I don't need to be a planet, cause I know that I'm still worth it, baby. Hot shit. And you're hot shit too, so stop doubting yourself and just feel this cosmic group. Hot shit. And you know Pluto knows it. Expect some fucking naughty from this heavenly party, yeah. Hot shit. And you're hot shit too, so look up to the stars. The universe was made for you. Now and then I get the thought that stops me in my tracks. Am I talking about space too much? I should really try to cut back. I've gotta stop with that shit, cause I'm perfect. Space is fucking cool and so are you, if you let me talk about space with you. Hot shit. And you know that I know it. I won't ever be an astronaut, but I'm still hot like Halley's Comet. Hot shit. And you're hot shit too, so let's shoot for the stars. I'll bet we'll land on the moon. Do you like my space metaphor? Hot shit. Would you like to know what I use it for? To prove to you that you are hot shit too. Now get out of my room and show this planet what hot shit do. Hot shit.
Fucking love this song. It's so good. It's silly, but it's so good. Has a positive message. I fucking love Tom Cardi. Definitely one of my favorite musicians for sure. Heck yeah. Thank you, thank you. So you get John, that you just tried me. Hell yeah! I already have a YouTube channel to make you feel better with the lyrics. Yeah, right? It's such a good message because, like, it doesn't matter what people think. As long as you think that you're hot shit, that's all that matters. Fucking fuck them. It's a really good song. I love it. And genuinely, it does make me feel better as well. It makes it, it has that, like,
upbeatness to it, where like I just can't help but feel happy whenever I listen to it. H.S. or hot shit. It's funny how they censored fuck in the subtitles, but they keep saying hot shit. So like I feel like the censorship doesn't really help much. But all right, let me see other songs. Should I do my first guitar song? It's another peaceful song. I can play some tones on the guitar. I mean, if I do, I got both little chords, so. Heck yeah? Alright. Paris. The one who's like, don't stop. Yeah. It just has those vibes to just like. Just to pick you up, you know? Alright, let me grab my guitar.
Oh my bed. Okay, there we go. Got it.
Okay. I haven't played guitar in a while, so it might not be great. We'll just make sure I know what these chords are. I think this is this one. And then this is this. No, this is a different chord. Like this? I guess. Oh, the A. Oh, I see. It's A9 that I'm thinking of. What? What is this? Oh, that's right. It's been so long. I gotta remember how to do this. Okay. I don't think this needs a capo. E7 should be. Oh, this one has. Yeah, I've been playing this song wrong for a while, eh? And this is 4th fret, so it's like G. What's the difference between this and G? I think it's just G has all fingers. Yeah, this is one thing down. Okay, so this is G, and this is C. Alright. Hopefully it should be okay. I gotta turn off my gate for this, so sorry if you can hear if it sounds a bit weird in terms of like background noise, but if I don't turn the gate, it kind of cuts me off sometimes, so. Okay. Okay. At least I avoided cliche. Holding nobody's hand along the Champs-Élysées. Taking my time, breaking bread, sipping wine, meant for two. How do I play this? It's a magical. I'm gonna restart. This is bad. This is a bad start. I'm gonna try again. This fucking guitar is getting stuck on the chair as well. Okay. I'm restarting. At least I avoided cliche. Holding nobody's hand along the Champs-Élysées. Taking my time. Breaking bread, sipping wine, meant for two. It's a magical city for saps. But turn out the lights, we're too clever for that. And I know, we're not in love. But we'd fool this old town with the view of us. Thoughts for the tourist. Alone. Scroll down. We could fall for the streets of Paris.
But the Eiffel's a joke and the punchline is me and you know. You know it's not funny. But we laughed till it was just the two of us. Thoughts from the tourist. Alone. And I know that we try to survive on a lie we couldn't endure. So what's just one more thought from the tourist, imagining the two of us.
Let's turn my gate back on. See if you can hear me like gulping shit too. I have a bad habit of doing that straight into the mic. I did stretch. Okay. And hydrate. I've been streaming for 45 minutes. I haven't even sang like 10 songs yet. I don't know what I was doing last time. I know, Love Song from Paris by Paint. But like, I remember when I first did like my karaoke streams, I would like sing like my entire list in like an hour. And I was like, well, shit, that's not nearly long enough. So I'd sing like 10 songs. They'd be like, 10 songs should be enough for an hour, and then it's like 45 minutes. I'm like, well, yes, I'm extending it, but I don't know. We're going through these at a good time, I think. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So it might actually match the 10 songs for hour quota that we gotta hit.
Thank you for the applause.
Yeah, my guitar skills are definitely rusty, though. I'm not nearly as good as I used to be. And I'll say I was never really that good. I never really practiced a lot. I just kind of played songs, so. Watch check? Okay. I think I know how to play the basic stuff, but I can never do anything complicated. Alright, what other songs do I have? I guess since you're here, Nishi, I know you didn't really request a song, but you did bring it up, and so I'll sing it. So, Phony by Kafu. I kept rhythm with a guitar, singing is impressive. It's one of those things where you kind of just like learn to do it. Like, I think at first, I was pretty bad at, like, doing that. But after, like, playing some, like, music for, like, a year, like, playing guitar and, like, singing it for years, I was like, you kind of just, like, learn to feel the rhythm. Can never do it no half times. Yeah, it's definitely, like, a skill you learn over time, for sure. Yeah, I was really bad at it at the start, too. Okay. Phony. Sorry, I keep gulping. I try my best to gulp away from the mic when I'm singing. Because like my saliva, kind of gross. My saliva builds up a lot when I'm singing. And I don't really want to spit, you know? So I had to like turn away from my mic and like get as far away from it. So I can quickly like gulp and then I had to turn back. So sorry if you guys can ever hear that. Okay, let me turn this off. It's Phony by Kahu. Kono yore zoka yori kirei na hana wa nai wa. Naze naraba subete wa uso de dekite iru antipathy world. I feel like it's kind of loud, eh? Ra ru ra ri ra. Setsubo no ame wa atashi no kasa o tsuite shimerasu mae gami to kokoro no rimen mazubarashi wa itsu shika koto no ha wa to ni kare kitte koto no mi atashi ni urete iru kagami ni utsuru uso o gaete mizukara o miushinatta meiku pa 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 ra pa pa ra pa pa nazo nazo kazoete asobimasho ra ta ta ra ta ta ra ta ta naze naze koko de utotte iru sho kantan na koto mo wakaranai wa atashi tte nan dakke sore suru yoru no te ni hore sarete ai no you ni sayonara moeru mama naita funny 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 uso ni karamatte iru atashi wa funny antipathy world. Ichushika suru ni ge ga iya ni nari atte iro ni miegata utoite iru kagami ni utsuru utashi o kaete tadashi mo gami machigatta fake toshite ai nante mono ni murugari sore o hoshite ikiru no da kyou mo oyoide iru yoru no densha ga tori satte iku odori akase yo papara papara papa nazo nazo damashite utaimasho tatatara tatara tatatata naze naze koko ga itamu no desho. Sanzan na hibi wa kubare nai wa zetsubo no ame wa yamanai wa sayonara moeru mama naita funny 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 uso ni karamatte iru tada kantan na koto mo wakaranai wa atashi tte nan dakke sore sura yoru no te ni hore sarete ai no you ni sayonara mate dete tsubuyaita funny 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 uso ni karamatte iru atashi wa funny Zoka deke ga shitte iru himitsu no funny.
Yeah! Let's go! Let's fucking get it!
I think it's lowercase, I think. Yeah, it's lowercase. Title. Trying to make it as accurate as possible.
Thank you, thank you.
I thank thee for thine applause. Alright, let's see, what other songs do I have? I have a couple more songs, but they were requested, so I want to sing them when the people who requested them are here. So, I'll save those for later, which I don't really have. Best song so far. Thank you, thank you. Quite like the song. May I suggest a song? Yeah, sure. If I know it, then I can sing it, yeah. If I've sang it before. Let me just clear out these other songs. I have four more songs. I'll probably not do this one, I'll say. Left side, right side! Okay, hold on. Instrumental! Let's fucking go!
Left shine, right shine, ha, umuki dashite.
Oh yeah. Yeah, let's fucking get it. It's so catchy. It's a fucking little song. A lot, like, all of Canaria's songs is really good. Okay. It has a breathing thing at the beginning, I gotta do it.
Yuhei riko iku mai ni yuhei jariko ni nangi darin yuhei stop shitte nai shi kanben ni shitoete nante zanin
Hitotsu ma negao kakero no irony. Dare mo ga negao mukushitsu na yona. Hito wa saki sasou hajime meta yona. Saki ga mihenai version happy show.
My brain just turned off of that one line.
Nai no arata ni onegai hitotsu. Aimo kawarazu omake ni warning warning. Nai no anata ni onegai hitotsu. Haritsumeta omoe komere side right side. Hau muki dashite. Pa 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 tere kusai ne. Left side right side. Hau tsuki dashite. Pa pa pa. You are king. You are king. Mujaki ni yasubu, kitai kitai no darin darin kenage ni warau, itai itai no kieru, fuzama ni shineru, nigai momo naku natte rarara buratata, kirai kirai no saite naite dan, maru arata ni onegai hitotsu, aimo kawarazu pick up no warning warning, nanu anata ni onegai hitotsu, haritsumeta omoe komere, side right side, hau mukidashite, pa pa pa, jama kusai ne, left side right side, you are king. You are king. You are king. Left side, right side.
Heck yeah. Oh no, don't worry. The breath wasn't painful. I swear. It's just, you know, I think I can do a lot of like weird noises and stuff. It doesn't hurt. Don't worry. I swear. I'm okay. the song was higher than I remember it being though. I don't remember it being that high. That's crazy. All right. What other songs do I have? What can I sing? Cause I had a songs now actually. Yeah, it sounded high. So that's, let's see. Let me listen to the original. So this is what we're listening to. That's definitely high. Yeah, I was saying that way higher than I needed to. Oh wow. Okay. you hear that? Those keys. Versus. This is a top one! That one Yakuza song next time. Encore. I could. Maybe later though. Maybe later. One Yakuza song? Which one's that? Yeah, I still have to listen to the Envy Baby King mashup that Kanaria did. Cause I know she did that. I bet it sounds fucking sick. Matsuri by Fujikaze. Oh yeah, I've been meaning to practice that one. I can try and sing it from what I remember. But I remember I tried practicing it, but it's really hard.
Bakamitai.
Oh, that, I don't know. I can try that song next time, I think, but Matsuri. Yeah, I can try this. But I'm sorry if I don't sing it very well.
Dame dane, dame yo, dame dame yo. Antara, suki de, suki, suki de.
Alright, I'll try Matsuri. Because I feel bad because he did request this one a long time ago and I really should have learned it by now, but. Alright, I'll do my best. I'm singing it with the. I'm gonna sing it with the vocals though. Because, I don't think I can sing it normally. It's if I can remember, it's been so long.
I shika kanjitaku mo nai. Mo nan no hakukate mo nai. Matomete kakete kudasai. Ima nara da subete uketumeru kana.
Fuck.
一体何が欲しいわけ? Yeah. 誰に勝ちたいわけ? Yeah. なかなか絶妙ね 何もかもすでに持ってるのにね Yeah. 花祭り 夏祭り 何でも好きの選びなあなたの心の動かす賭けんさ秋祭り冬休みそれ閉じて心今よしやけなあけなうらせら毎日続く何かの祭り祭り あれもこれもが大当たり狂べるものは何もない価値を負けとけ一切ないない何もしたくじゃないうああ好きにしてくださいうああ何も仕事じゃないうああ 気にしてください声がけしてないって言って君が晴れに笑ってせいで夏の暑さからどうかがして冬の深みやるだぶしゃしゃたまったいらねかがれたまっすぐの水槽ガッガッガッシャーナードダイヤムネットシャーシャーシャーシャー祭り夏祭り 生まれゆく牛の行き物すべて同時の蒸気ごと秋祭り冬休みみんな抱きしめたら踊りさえないさ苦しむ毎日って好きな何かの祭り祭りあれもこれぐらいありがたし苦しむことは何もない カトーとすさえないない祭り祭り毎日言ってしけ何かの祭り祭りあれもこれもがありがたし苦しいけど何もないカトーとすさえないないない
Fuck, I'm sorry. That was really bad. I gotta practice someone. I honestly remembered that it exists and I meant to practice it more, but I never actually got around to doing it. So I'm really sorry. Well, I'll try to practice that one more. I promise. Now I remember another quest and definitely do it next time. Which song is it? It's fogging the whole time. I think the hardest part about that song is just keeping in time with the guy. Like, it's really hard. Like, the rhythm is really hard to follow. Buddy Stream? Oh, isn't that that one, JoJo song? Oh, yeah, it is. I've heard it before, but I'm not even sure if I can sing the song. All right, let's see. What else can I sing? I want to get to at least 2 hours today. So we still have an hour of singing to go. Let me see. Gotta be a song that I know I can sing with karaoke, hopefully. Part 3 Stand Proud is also good too. Oh yeah? I haven't heard that one actually, surprisingly. IJB trips you up to sing faster and harder. Yeah, it's the fact that it's... Not only is it... an interesting rhythm, it's also in Japanese. So it's even harder to follow along to. Also, the fact that my Fears to Fathom video was so popular is actually like, and it's kind of bugging me. Because I feel really bad for the people that watched that video and were like, oh, this guy, oh, let's see what this guy does. And I do nothing for like 2 hours. I feel genuinely bad. Like, honestly. 233 views. That's crazy. That's crazy, dude.
I sing Overworld Core Pride after 10 years ago, starts JP rapping. Oh, actually, speaking of raps, I can sing a rap song. It's gonna be the first song that I have to open on Audacity. So let's hope that it works. Let me see. Karaoke. Let's do Red by Calliope Mori. Episode 4 stream soon. Yeah, I mean, I meant to do it sometime before Thursday next week. So I gotta be ready for that. On Monday, I'll be doing a Lethal Company stream with Midori. I don't know who else is joining, but I know it's gonna be quite a few people. It's gonna be a drinking Lethal Company night, so if you guys want to see me drunk, that's probably the best time. Also, on Tuesday, I'll be playing... what was it called? What's that game called? I always forget the name of it. Let me look at it. I don't have it installed. Aeronoctosis. Aeronoctosis. I'm playing that with Solar on Tuesday, so... I'm gonna study the face of Adam. Drunk alchemy. Heck yeah! Pace yourself. Yeah, I won't drink too much. I will make sure to have like a bottle of water with me. And I will make sure to eat. Because I don't want to get too drunk. I will drink, but I'm not gonna get hammered. I am not gonna drink nearly as much as I've done in like my birthday stream. I'm just gonna drink a little bit. I'm not gonna drink a lot. But we'll see. We'll see. We'll see how it goes. They might have like a drinking thing for it. We'll see. Okay. Yeah, if you guys are interested in that, that will be happening on Monday. I don't know exactly when, but it'll be sometime in the evening, I'm pretty sure. And Tuesday will be Erectonosis. Oh, fuck, I don't know. With Solar at, I think, 10:30 my time. So, 10:30 CST, 11:30 EST, and 8:30 PST. So, if you guys want to stop by for that as well. So yeah, I gotta somehow fit. I might do a Erectonios. It's not Erectonios. I keep thinking it's Erectonios. Eric, like the guy from Final Fantasy, but I know it's not. Aeronoctosis. But I keep forgetting it because I keep mixing up with Erectonios. It's actually, it bugs me. But anyways, I'm trying to get this to work. But as per usual, Audacity is kind of being annoying. Erectonosis. Fucking open up. Oh, it's not opening up the right window. Aeronoctosis. Here, I'm gonna type it in chat so you guys can know how it actually is. Erectonosis. I think that's how I spell it. Aeronoctosis. Sorry, there's an O. There's an O there. Is that right? Am I even spelling this right? I'm looking at it and I still don't know if I'm spelling it right. There, that, okay, I copied and pasted that one. So that one should be right. Aeronoctosis. Yeah, aeronoctosis. There we go. Yeah, it's a co-op horror game. So, I saw Mouse and Connor play it, and I was like, I won't play that, but I won't play it on stream. So I'm also playing it with another streamer. Yeah. get this to work properly. Document. Because I closed the folder for it, because I was like, oh, it's open. And then it didn't actually stay open. The graphics. Yeah, it's very unique. It looks very interesting. So that's why I want to try it. Okay, before this fucks up, let me just start the song. How's that sound? You guys can hear that, right? Tonight, the moon has rose in a crimson red. But roses got her with us, so I live forever instead. And now I can't get rid of all of these thorns in my head. Bring on the hemorrhaging, I guess I'll live inside your memory. Another distorted story that ignored the deceased. I live inside of a castle, pray I'm never released. I'd rather kick it in the dungeon, cause I'm that kind of beast. I'll bet my heart on the cards because they trust me the least. Pressure mounts me, I'm doing without it. Pressure moments, we invited at it.
Those ephemeral scream shout out the best on sleep, I was all about it. But Reuben keeps it tucked in the shadows, this creeping feeling of identity battles closing in on every side of me. Rent tomorrow, rent today. Dread sorrow can't turn away. Can't turn back time. I'll always be a prisoner to my ambition. As petals fly, I'll dance your tune, but hold your breath, guess who's running the show. And when this rider runs black, I'll ask you, was I everything you imagined? When the time's finally up, the sun's falling down, I'll turn the stone again. Every day's a fight to stay relevant, and account lasts so relish it. And our plan's vast as a hose dish, tossed out the past, you can strike a wish. Nobody asks, and the mask is not right fit, and such is no disaster in spite of it. Stay curious, who comes after it, so mysterious, yet I exist. Stay beautiful, stay young, there are blades to be swung yet. Rising soon, regard the moon, reflected in the crimson song tonight. Rent tomorrow, rent today. Dread sorrow can't turn away, can't turn back time. I'll always be a prisoner to my ambition. As petals fly, I'll dance your tune, but hold your breath, guess who's on your throne. To come alive now, once again, so I can chase you down. We are 5 minutes away from the end that's come. Continue slashing forward, I must, or else just fade away. There's a drive to strive inside all of us, a never-ending or opera, sinking way deep down. It's all because the captain not reaping is all the words, and is now got found a way to escape. How fate is a funny way, shaking a weak down. Never gonna peek now, future loom peak, while somehow incomplete after all. Can't turn back time, I'll always be a prisoner to your ambition. As petals fly, I'll dance your tune, don't hold your breath for me. When this rider runs black, I'll ask you, was I everything you imagined? And my time's finally up, the sun's falling down, I'll turn the stone again. So come alive now, once again, so I can chase you down. We are 5 seconds away from the end that's come. From here on out, it's only just me and this bloodlust. I'd rather just fade away.
Yeah. So I want to do the We Were Here games. If I'm cool enough, I can start streaming things. I mean, if you want. You don't even have to stream it if you really don't want to stream it. It's up to you. I still want to play that game. Just waiting. Heck yeah! We rapping out here, folks. I fucking love rappers. They hold candies and shit, and I love candy. Alright, with that, I kind of want to sing Michael in the bathroom as well, because I have... If Audacity is working, then I would like to sing Audacity songs. I mean, I don't mind, I used to be a baby streamer. Heck yeah! Little babblet. I'm sure you'd be popular. I feel like you'd be a popular streamer, Nishi. When you make it big, Nishi, just remember, I was there from the start. Okay, let me open up the lyrics to this. Because last time I sang this, I forgot the lyrics and I felt really bad because I was doing such a good job singing it and I just kept fucking up. So, I mean, I actually have the lyrics this time, so that doesn't happen. Okay, let me drink up a little bit. Alright. Let's go. Did it work? Did it open properly? It did, nice. And let me know again if the audio is whack. Oh, so I gotta add it to the song list. Red. Okay. Let's go.
I am hanging in the bathroom at the biggest party of the fall.
I could stay right here or disappear, and nobody'd even notice at all. I'm a creeper in a bathroom, 'cause my body kinda left me alone. But I'd rather fake pee than stand awkwardly or pretend to check a text on my phone. Everything felt fine when I was half of a pear. Now through no fault of mine, there's no other half there. Now I'm just Michael in the bathroom. Michael in the bathroom at a party. Forget how long it's been. I'm just Michael in the bathroom. Michael in the bathroom at a party. No, you can't come in. I'm waiting it out till it's time to leave, and picking at grout as I softly grieve. I'm just Michael, who you don't know. Michael flying solo. Michael in the bathroom by himself, all by himself. I am hiding, but he's out there, just ignoring all our history. Memories get erased, and I'll get replaced with a newer, cooler version of me. And I hear a drunk girl sing along to Whitney through the door. I wanna dance with somebody, and my feelings sink, 'cause it makes me think. Now there's no one to make fun of drunk girls with anymore. Now it's just Michael in the bathroom. Michael in the bathroom at a party. I half regret the beers. Michael in the bathroom. Michael in the bathroom at a party. As I choke back the tears, I'll wait as long as I need until my face is dry, or I'll just blame it on weed or something in my eye. I'm just Michael, who you don't know. Michael flying solo. Michael in the bathroom by himself. Knock, 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 knock. They're gonna start to shout soon. Knock, 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 knock. Oh hell yeah, I'll be out soon. Knock, 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 knock. It sucks you left me here alone. Knock, 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 knock. Here in this teenage battle zone. Clang, 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 clang. I feel the pressure blowing up. Bang, 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 bang. My big mistake was showing up. Splash, 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 splash. I throw some water in my face, and I am in a better place. I go to open up the door, but I can't hear knocking anymore. And I can't help but yearn for a different time. And then I look in the mirror, and the present is clear, and there's no denying I'm just at a party. Is there a sadder sight than Michael in the bathroom at a party? This is a heinous night. I wish I stayed at home in bed watching cable porn, or wished I off myself instead. Wish I was never born. I'm just Michael, who's a loner, so he must be a stoner. Rise up, PT Cruiser. God, he's such a loser. Michael flying solo. Who you think that you know? Michael in the bathroom by himself, all by himself. All by myself. And all you know about me is my name. Awesome party, I'm so glad I came.
Yeah.
Emotional song.
Michael in the bathroom. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
I mean, if you imagine having to pee. Hey, anyways, I gotta go pee, so. Hold on, I gotta use the washroom as well. Give me 1 second. I've been drinking a lot of water. Speaking of, I also gotta refill my water, so let me just do that real quick. I'll be right back. I'll be like 2 minutes. Okay, 1 second, 1 second. Oh, I forgot to turn off. Oh shit, wrong screen. I forgot to turn off the audio. So sorry if you could hear it twice. That's my bad. My apologies. I forgot that was something I needed to do. I just kind of need to go wash, you know. All right, welcome back. Thank you. Okay, let me see what other songs I have. How much is heard? Okay. Yeah, because I know when I go to like these other screens, you can hear the audio twice sometimes. Because it's an intermission audio, and there's also my audio that's picking it up. So if I don't mute myself, I can play twice, but... Yeah, alright. Anyways. Let's see, what's another good song I can sing? I feel like I had another one in mind, but I don't remember. Let me turn on the BGM for this, actually. We heard you pissing? God damn it, I knew it. I shouldn't have left every door open. That'd be crazy though if you could, because I was in the opposite side of the house. So unless my piss was as loud, like it was like 80 decibels loud, that'd be crazy. That'd be insane. My fucking piss was breaking the sound barrier. The Frozen 2 sound. Oh yeah, I can sing that one. Yeah, get this right, baby. What will you in the way you deserve? Alright, there's a karaoke version. A Sonic meme, yeah. I had to go into like a soundproof room just to piss. Because otherwise I'll wake up the entire neighborhood. Yeah, it's a bad... It's like a genetic thing though, yeah. It was, I think I got it from my dad. Anyways, let me stop like accidentally getting my dad crossing the crossfire. Alright. Anyways. Let's sing a song. Enough about piss. Time for music. Get this right. Lyrics. Supersonic pissing. Alright. It's not you. It's me.
The timing and the setting aren't what I thought they'd be. There's probably someone better for you out there anyway. Maybe I just need some space. No, I should just come out and say, I wanna get this right. Baby, I wanna thrill you in the way you deserve. I wanna blow your mind, darling. I'm just having trouble getting up the nerve. I wanna give you what you want. I wanna be the man you choose. I wanna sweep you off your feet without puking on your shoes. Maybe I'll do better in the candlelight. I gotta get this right. No, no, no. Stay right where you are. I'll put out the fire, my love. I wanna make you swoon, baby. I wanna rock you with my righteous romance. I wanna set a mood, darling. But I'm sweating through the seat of these pants. I had planned to read a poem. I thought I'd play a little lute. Oh, here's the thing, I've got a ring I didn't bring. Oh, shoot! So this went very well. Good night! I didn't get this right. I've never been in love before. I don't know what I'm doing. I've never been too worldly in the ways of women wooing. I'm freezing up. I'm blowing in on what I meant to do. I know how crazy lucky I am to love you. Gorgeous, funny, brave and brilliant. Beautiful, won't give up on anyone. You, oh, I wanna get this right. Baby, I wanna love you in the best way I can. I wanna make you cry in a good way by proving I could be your perfect man. I meant to ride it in the sky. I meant to get down on one knee. I planned to really try to be the opposite of me. But Anna, I will love you with all my might. I promise you, in here, I've got that part right. Or maybe we should do this on some other night.
Wait, Lord Christoph Arendelle. Will you marry me?
You got that right, baby. I'm gonna thrill you in the way you deserve. We're gonna get this right, darling. As long as we're together, we won't lose our nerve. I'm gonna be the man you want.
Guess what? You already are.
I wanna make your life so good.
You're doing pretty good so far.
We got the hard part over with. Now hold me tight. We're gonna get this right.
Nice.
Let me add that to the song list. That went pretty well. What's a song that I haven't sung in forever? Because I remember, like, I had, like, when I first started doing karaoke streams.
Thank you.
I used to sing, like, a bunch of songs that I couldn't sing very well. Because I was, like, I wanted to sing stuff that, whatchamacallit. I want to sing stuff that I felt sounded good. And I feel like a lot of higher pitched songs are better for that. So I tried to sing a lot of higher pitched songs. But I wasn't nearly, like, good enough. So I had, like, a bunch of songs I couldn't sing at the beginning. With that being said, I want to go back and see what my first karaoke stream song list was. Let's see, what about Miku's singing practice? Oh god. Yeah, unfortunately I don't think I can follow along with Miku. Yeah, that's crazy. Let me go back and see if I can find my old karaoke videos. See if I can find a song that I can sing.
Because I still have enough energy to sing, I think. And I definitely want to at least- Whoop! That's the wrong thing. I accidentally clicked that. Karaoke. Because I definitely want to get to 2 hours, but maybe we can get to more. My oldest singing stream was 3 years ago. Oh god. Some of these titles are kind of sad. I'll be honest. What the heck? Why was that so depressing? Yeah, my first ever karaoke stream, I sang 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I sang 10 songs. And that was in 54 minutes. So I definitely think I've gone at least a little bit better at giving some space between these songs. Live Again? What is that song? I actually don't remember that song. What is that? Live Again? Oh, it's a more Calliope song. Promise it's a matter of time before we're best friends. Alright, I did sing this song. That's crazy. That's so long ago though. In the end, it doesn't even matter. I did sing a Linkin Park song as well. But Wild Side, I can sing Wild Side. That's a fun one. At high C, I can break glass into my own throat. Double kill. Wild Side from Beastars. If you guys ever watch Beastars, if you know it, it's a pretty good song. It has been ages since I last sang the song though, so I might not be able to sing it very well. Broadside Beastars. Wild Side. My snare, so whatever. This is a rap too, so this is gonna be a vibe. As a bunny and a wolf, heck yeah. That's all you need to know. This one? Bum, bum, bum. Wild Side. Oh man, it's been ages since I sang this. Mas niya was a lifestyle more than a rock to a foodie. Ah, freedom hoka. If you're fucking too about scale, go to Kujiga last minute. Ah, mercy of war. Power watch a rock to a musta. Down watch the ace star. To be a trashy compai. We're in a super world at halftime. Climax, you met me all in. Oh, zoom me and I blurred. You won't cheat the butts without bowing. He's in the key with saw. I kept walking on the wild side. I don't want to fall asleep throughout my life. Sometimes in the Clibero style. Sometimes like a James Bond mind try. Since this is really cool, so I keep rhyme, keep telling the truth. Like Malcolm X, and double even if it's after this. Come on, put it out of the sea and ask, what's after death? Couldn't have got to it, has to end. The most sound is so much, you can a gem. While the voyage said, what's the plan? To be the door to tie last dance. I kept walking on the wild side. I don't want to fall asleep throughout my life. Sometimes in a buffalo style. Sometimes like a rock and roll mind, yeah. Climax, you met me all in. Oh, zoom me and I blurred. More sheet about to bow in. He seems like he was sad. It is so wonderful, my life. Because you kid my skin when the music's over. Turn off light, it was such a sweet time. Cause you pray for me, my friend. It's starting over time. Taking over the night, taking over blue time. If you heard that screaming shout in your mind, taking over shine, taking over shooting stars. And I was talking about was music, and that's called jazz. I'll be completely honest, I'm surprised I even vaguely remember that. That's crazy. I haven't listened to the song in like 2 years. I'm actually surprised I could even like kind of follow along with it. That's wild. Good song though. I like it. I forgot how good these songs are. Alright, let me go to my other karaoke songs. See what songs I can potentially sing. Song was some memory. Yeah. I had to practice a lot to make sure I could sing it properly. Because it was kind of hard to follow along with. Because it's a rap, right? It goes really fast. I had to make sure that I was singing it like fast enough, but... Yeah. Sorry. I haven't listened to Utakata Hanabi in years. I managed to even get the part. Hell yeah, good shit! Fucking pop off! Okay, jabbing to them tunes. Let's see what songs I sang for this one. Cinderella. Can I sing Cinderella? Do I wanna know if this feeling goes both ways? I can try and sing Cinderella, but I haven't sang that song in ages as well, so I might not be able to sing it. Karaoke. Cinderella from Komi Can't Communicate. In case you're wondering what I was more referring to. Cinderella by Cider Girl. Oh man, it's been a long time since I sang these songs, but you know what? We remember if we can sing them by trying to sing them. Let's go. Alright, let's go for it. Okay. Hold on, let me listen to it first. Okay, let's try this again. Sasaina, yorokobi tachi wo soratete ikimasen ka? Oh man, I don't know if I can sing this. This is kind of complicated. Oh, you know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna sing it with the lyrics. Sorry, guys. Because I don't remember it. Because I don't remember it well enough to sing it. So I'm just gonna sing it with the lyrics.
少し寂しそうで上空の一つでも言えたらな溢れる気持ちに戸惑っては何をもしたくてルルブレたいつまで丸めて捨ててるの目と目合えば 無理して笑っても晴れてしまうな。はい、かぶってる前勝負。あなたがいるのならば、気の利いたことは言えないけど、一緒に猫に会いに行きませんか？些細な喜びたちを育てていきませんか？ でもさめてももれが苦しいのはあと少し勇気を出せないから今はならこのまま気づかないふりでビビタバビブブ魔法はもうえんも近づくほどわかなくなってか帽子もバカになる 桜の花海の青さ内場と雪の絨毯一人じゃ気づけない美しさを知った
amakute ikai yaji mo shita itsu ka owari kakite shimaeba sore sore no michi wo ayue ni ku kara hai kabuteru pai janai shindarera ja arumai shi kore kara mo anata no sanari kai nante koto no nai hibi wo sukoshi de sasai na yorokobi tachi wo suratete ikimasen ka.
Heck yeah, brother. Unfortunately, I didn't remember it well enough to sing it without the lyrics, without the background vocals, but we tried. We did our best. Alright, what other old songs do I know? Let's fucking go! Close this tab. Close this one as well. That's still very fun.
Thank you.
Okay, man, just trying to remember songs to sing is crazy. Another musical? See if I know. What's a good one? Oh, I can sing Beetlejuice. Because I was requested to sing it by Toe or Sunny, but they're not here right now, so. I'll sing it, though, because we're getting near to the end. The whole being dead thing. Alright, from Zoom Karaoke. This one has backing vocals though, so I'll sing with this one. Hey folks, begging your pardon. Excuse me, sorry to barge in. Now let's skip the tears and start on the whole, you know. Being dead thing! You're doomed! Enjoy the singing! The sword of Damocles is swinging! And if I hear your cell phone ringing, I'll kill you myself! The whole being dead thing! Death can get a person stressed! We should have copied way more DMs, now we're never gonna see them! I can show you what comes next, so don't be freaked! Stay in your seats! I do this bullshit like 8 times a week! So just relax, you'll be fine. Drink your $50 wine and take a breath. Welcome to a show about death. You're gonna be fine on the other side. Die, you're all gonna die. You're all gonna die. I'll be your guide to the other side. Full disclosure, it's a show about death. Everybody gets on fine here, like Rogers, Hart, and Hammerstein here. The woman's bathroom has no line here, just be where you want. The whole being dead thing, you're just gonna love the folks here. Yeah, I know you're woke, but you can take a joke here. And every show I do like a ton of coke here. The whole being dead thing! Nobody is bulletproof! I work out, I eat clean, Jesus, pass the drama mean. Time to face the brutal truth! Cause we're all on a hit list, mine a little Christmas. Choked to death on Triscuits, hey, that's just statistics. So take a little break here, kinda like a wake here. The scenery is fake here, but there's a giant snake here! Welcome to a show about death. You're gonna be fine. Thank you. On the other side, how you doing? Oh, not good. I'll be your guide to the other side. Seriously though, this is a show about death. Is taboo, but it's hardly something new. There's nothing medical professionals can do, except maybe just bill you. If you die while listening to this album, it's still gonna keep playing.
There's no destiny or fate, just a terrifying weight, filled with people that you hate, and on a certain date the universe kills you. That's the thing with life, no one makes it out alive. Toss that body in the pit. Gosh, it's awful, ain't it tragic? Baba Bible, Jesus magic. When you're dead, who gives a shit? No Pilates, no more yoga, namaste, you freaking posers. From the cradle to cremation, death just needs a little conversation. I have mastered the art of tearing convention apart. So how about we all make a start on the whole being dead thing? Gotta hope you're ready for a show about death.
Heck yeah, brother!
Yeah. That's our... We're filling up our musical quota. How many musical songs have you sang so far? The whole... Whoops. That's it. The Monster Mash. Well, being dead thing. I think that's our longest song title? Yeah. Okay, let me sing another guitar song. I might as well, considering it's been a minute since the last one. I think we need a little bit of a sadness to counteract what we just experienced. Okay, Terror Time from a Scooby-Doo movie. I can listen to it later, but I have no idea what that is. Okay, let's do another... Oh, sorry. Let's do another not karaoke. Acoustic song. Death of a Dream. Let's sing about giving up on our dreams, yeah? Oh, let me put the chords. I need my capo for this. Ugh. Pulling out the capo. Damn, y'all have dreams. Okay, so A7 is Ba, B, G, C, F, D minor, A minor, G. Okay. So for this song, I know it, but the thing is, there's a fingerstyle part of the song, which basically means I'm using just my fingers. Like when you can hear like all the individual things, that's fingerstyle. There's also some chords. Most of the song will be chords, but there's gonna be a little bit of fingerstyle that like kind of interject. I don't know how to do it smoothly, so we're just gonna play it when it happens, and then it somehow just like go back into the regular song. So it's gonna be a little bit scuffed, but yeah. Right, let me turn off the gate so you guys can hear me fully. And now you're going to hear my gulping and breathing at max capacity. I think that was an issue. I remember recording myself singing this song and I you can just hear me breathing. Let me hope that doesn't happen. Okay. Okay. Death of a Dream by Eden Project. Or Eden. Wow.
Just keep running, but I can't catch this horizon. It's always just further than I know. It never ends. I fear what I'm dreaming of, and I know it feels like heaven when you are lost, and it feels like I'm out. And it feels like an end I can't override. No, not this time. In the beginning, we always dreamed to be where we are now. The human condition, we chase lines that we redefine. So close but still so far, we're falling apart. Want to be what the world forgot. And I know it feels like ever when you are lost. But it feels like I'm out of time. And it feels like an end I can't override. And it feels like I'm watching my childhood dreams just fade and die. Oh, we grow older, but never learn the same. Goodbye.
There you go. Ah, there you go. It's a long time favorite song of mine. I've been listening to that song for like 8 years now. It's a good one. I like it. I remember, it's muscle memory too. Like the fact that I can play that, the finger stop part, that's just entirely muscle memory. Which is why I sometimes fuck it up, because I forget what I'm supposed to do. Yeah. Death of a dream. Okay. Did you move for two and not marry me? How come? I mean, you just gotta set the date, man. And pay for the entire, reception, but you know. Just say the word, brother. Just say the word. Okay. Let's see, what other songs can I sing? Oh, Poison! I can sing Poison. That one just popped up. I know you guys like when I sing that song. Alright. Gotta spin to the merch stand before stock runs out. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, let me just wake up my entire family with the song real quick. Go from such a piece of song to this. How many songs have we sang so far? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. Oh, wow. Hydrate done. Let's go. Let's fucking get it. The lyrics are gonna be on screen, so if I fuck it up, I blame the music video. That's loud.
I'm not above a love to cash in. Another lover underneath those flashing lights. Another one of those ruthless nights. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Posh jacket.
I should have guessed that this would happen. I should have known it when I looked in your red hot eyes. Spewing all your red hot lies. Yeah, yeah, yeah. What's the worst part of this hell? I can only blame myself. Cause I know you're poison, you're feeding me poison. Addicted to this feeling, I can't help but swallow up your poison. I made my choice and every night I'm living like there's no tomorrow. Oh, anywhere you want me, baby, that's the way you got me. I'll be yours. The story's gonna end with me dead from your poison. I got so good at being untrue. I got so good at telling you what you wanna hear. I disassociate, disappear. Yeah, 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 so far beyond difficult to resist another gulp. Yeah, I know it's poison, you're feeding me poison. I'm choking from the taste and I can't help but swallow up your poison. I made my choice and every night I'm wasted like there's no tomorrow. Oh, anywhere you want me, baby, that's the way you got me. I'll be yours. The story's gonna end with me dead from your poison. Poison, I'm drowning in poison. I'm filling up my glass, but it's always hollow, full of poison. I'm sick of the poison. Wish I had something to live for tomorrow. I feel you.
Oh, I just kept going. I'm not singing that song by myself. I'll sing a loser baby by myself. Okay, I do have to use the washroom again. So I will be one moment. I will just use the washroom. I won't get water. So I'll be like 1 minute. Let me just get the thing out. 1 second. I'll be right back. I have husk part memorized. Trying summer shrimp. Okay. Wrong tab. I don't have a macro for this one because I never really used this scene. Get back. All right. If trying to summon shrimp. If you summon shrimp, I will sing Butcher's Vanity again because I feel like that's only appropriate. Trying to look at some old songs I sang. Welcome back. Thank you. Thank you. I have like a bunch of songs I play on guitar, but I don't think I can play it anymore because it's been like years. Okay, let me look at my front page, see if there's any songs I can sing. So, got a bunch of Lethal Company videos. That's a good one. Barbie Girl.
I'm a Barbie girl in a Barbie world. Life in plastic. It's fantastic. You can touch my hair, brush my hair.
Bruno? Mars? Oh, Bruno, we don't talk about him. I'm just kidding, yeah. Because we cannot talk about Bruno if you wish. We simply don't talk about Bruno. Stop talking about Bruno. We don't talk about Bruno. Like, Bruno, we never say Bruno's name anymore. Like, Bruno is, like, is banned. We don't ever say Bruno. Oh yeah, I guess I can use that one. I haven't fixed it though, so it might not sound good. It's kind of embarrassing using it. I feel like it's kind of
embarrassing.
Let's see where it is. I actually don't remember where I put it.
Bruno. That's Brune. That's Bruni. Bruno, can I look for documents? Yeah, you just gotta find it now. Where did I save this stuff? Is this on my desktop? GMTune, DSA. I don't know what the. Oh, Diamond City? No, Diamond. What was that? What is DSA? That stands for something, but I don't remember what it is. Either that or it's just me typing ASD backwards because ASD is already taken. Because I'm really kind of just bad at naming my files properly. Where did I put it? I actually don't know where I put it. It's not documents. It's not my karaoke folder. Heck yeah. It's like a night plan. Hope in the dark. God. Looking back at some of the stuff is so cringe. Like my hope in the dark cover was so ass. That was so bad. I don't know why I even why I kept that. Man, I should really just like organize my shit better. There's so much shit just everywhere. And streaming stuff? Where did I put it? I spent a long time working on it. I don't think I deleted it. I don't see why I would. I don't delete a lot of things. We did not grow if we start. Now start on the ground. Wise words. Wise words. Stuff? Isn't stuff? No. Not in here. I'm browsing like every folder I have. I don't know where this is. Check this stuff again. Curse me and my lack of organization. Oh, songs? No. No, it's not this. Also, I don't want worse critics. Many folks listen to artists' old stuff and they can artists themselves cringe at. But you see, those songs are professionally made by them. I'm just a dingus. Dingus dweebus. Where is it? What is this? Delete this, I don't need this anymore. Where is it? Where the fuck is it? Where'd I put it? It's not this one, I don't think. I don't know what WSWM means. And I'm the one who named it that. Hold on, let me listen to this. I don't know what this is. Let me just listen to this real quick. Oh, I remember the song. I can't sing it though because it's a duet song, but I am like scanning deeply. Demon karaoke. It's not my karaoke stuff, I'm pretty sure. I don't see it. CNP, Damsey Lights, Tsunami, Goodbye Decoration, Hercules, Ikina Borderline, Kaibitsu. Yosobi, Stay With Me, Polaris, Red, Surface Pressure, this is Gospel, Zankisanka. No, it's not. It's not here. The fuck? The 7-foot frame rat. 7-foot frame rat along his back. When he calls your name, it all fades to black. Yeah, he sees your dreams and feasts on your screams. We don't talk about Bruno. Oh, I think it's this one. Nope, this is... What is this? Oh no, it might be this one actually. I don't know if this is a good one or the bad one though. Okay. We'll just try and run it. I'm pretty sure it's this one. We don't talk about Bruno. That's quiet as heck. Hold on. Oh, let me not... I don't want... Stop! Cease!
Okay. It stopped letting me get it. It took control from me. I couldn't close the tab and I couldn't look at the lyrics. And I don't want you guys to just hear my background vocals by themselves. Ain't no way. All right. Try again. I don't know which one's a better one. I think this is a better one. Because I know I had two of them. Because one was better. Also, why did I name it this? God. Okay. All right. Audacity is being kind of a annoying little brat. It's not letting me actually do anything. Hold on. Yeah. We don't talk about Bruno, no. We don't talk about Bruno. Bah! My wedding day, he was getting ready and there wasn't a cloud in the sky. Bruno walks in with a mischievous grin. Ah, shit, you can't even hear it because I turned it off, right? Thank God. What did he tell us? Okay, there you go. Fuck. Okay, it's alright. I got shot anyways. I'm sorry. Oh, this is scuffed. I hate this. I'm actually so embarrassed. I'm mad embarrassed right now. Okay, let me turn this down. I turned up the audio, but I didn't actually turn it on so you guys can hear me. Okay, let's try this again. We don't talk about Bruno, no. We don't talk about Bruno. But it was my wedding day. We were getting ready and there wasn't a cloud in the sky.
No clouds allowed in the sky.
Bruno walks in with a mischievous grin.
Thunder.
You telling this story or am I?
I'm sorry, maybe I go on.
Bruno says it looks like rain.
What did he tell us?
In doing so he floods my brain.
I really get the umbrella.
Married in a hurricane.
What a joyous day, but anyway.
We don't talk about Bruno, no. We don't talk about Bruno. Hey, couldn't live in fear, Bruno stuttering and stumbling. I could always hear him sort of muttering and mumbling. I associate him with the sound of falling sand. Shh. It's every lift with a gift so humbling. Always left the brilliant and the family fumbling. Grappling with prophecies I couldn't understand. Do you understand? A 7-foot frame rats along his back. When he calls your name, it all fades to black. Yeah, he sees your dreams and feasts on your screams.
Hey.
We don't talk about Bruno, no. We don't talk about Bruno. He told me my fish would die and the next day, dead.
No.
He told me a grow would cut and just like he said that all my hair would disappear. Now look at my head.
Hey.
Your fate is sealed and your prophecy is read. He told me that the life of my dreams would be promised and someday be mine. That's so embarrassing. He told me that my power would grow like the grapes that thrive on the vine.
Oh yeah, many anos on his
he
way.
Told me that the man of my dreams would be just out of reach. Betrothed to another. It's like I hear him. Hey sis, I want not a sound out of you.
I can hear him now.
Bruno. Yeah, about that Bruno. I really need to know about Bruno. Give me the truth and the whole truth, Bruno.
Isabella, your boyfriend's here.
Time for dinner! 7-foot frame rats along his back. When he calls your name, it all fades to black. Yeah, he sees your dreams and feasts on your screams.
You telling this story.
Oh, yes. Sorry, that voice is already in there.
A 7-foot frame rats along his back. When he calls your name, it all fades to black. Yeah, he sees your dreams and feasts on your screams. Don't talk about Bruno. Don't talk about Bruno. I never should have brought up Bruno.
I gotta delete this. I gotta delete this recording. This is so bad. This is so bad. Why did I let you talk me into singing this? That was awful. We don't talk about Bruno. that was very cringy. Alright, let's see what other songs I sing. Telling ya. Even chat doesn't believe it. Anyways, sing another song. Let's see, what other songs can I sing? We're at 2 hours. Let's try and go for 2:30 if we can. I'm right, there's just AFK. AFC? Is that American Fried Chicken? 2:30? Heck yeah. Yeah, that was rough. Let's see. Away from chat. American Fried Chicken. Let's see. Maybe I'll sing like 2 more songs. I'll sing I Do Adore. Because I don't think Q is coming. So I can sing this one. It was a fun time. That does indicate that it was good, though, so I know what you want here, Shish. I think you're the minority. Anyways, let's sing I Do Adore, because I think the song I can sing better. My leg. Can't believe you shot me. Hey, Mini, by the way. Can't believe you shot me while I was in the middle of singing.
Everything you do, it sends me higher than the moon.
That's way too high.
Everything you do, it sends me higher than the moon. With every twinkle in your eye, you strike a match that lights my heart on fire. When you're near, I hide my blushing face and trip on my shoelaces. Grace just isn't my forte, but it brings me to my knees when you say, hello, how are you, my darling? Today, I fall into a pile on the floor. Puppy love is hard to ignore. When every little thing you do, I do adore. We're as different as can be. I've noticed you're remarkably relaxed and I'm overly uptight. We balance out each other nicely. You wear sandals in the snow. In the mid-July, I still feel cold. We're opposites in every way, but I can't resist it when you say, hello, how are you, my darling? Today, I fall into a pile on the floor. Puppy love is hard to ignore. When every little thing you do, I do adore. Finding words I mutter, tongue-tied, twisted, foot in mouth, I start to stutter. Hi, heaven help me, hello, how are you, my darling? Today, I fall into a pile on the floor. Puppy love is hard to ignore. When every little thing you do, I do adore. Every little thing, ba 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 ba. Every little thing, ba 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 ba. Every little thing you do, I do adore.
You like gun? You think I'm not braided under the sausage sex heel, Isabel? Last. Oh, good luck. Alright, I do... Oh, not caps. I do adore. Okay, is that all the songs I have on my list? Sausage Gate. Okay, I think we'll probably... That'll probably be it for the songs that I sing. Do you guys have any requests for an encore? Any songs that you want me to re-sing? Because I think I'll sing Butch Vanity again, but if you guys have any other songs you want me to sing, let me know. But until then, let me pull up Butch's Vanity again. That one right there? Heck yeah! That one right there. You're putting up Butch's Vanity, right? How many if you insist? It's a fun song. Okay. Close that. I'm the friend that you need. Okay, I'll sing Butcher Vanity, then Friend You Need, and then King, and then we'll end after those three. How's that sound? I think King's a good one to end on. Alright, let us re-sing this song. If I go back, find Karaoke, Envy Baby, End of a Life. There it is. How'd it get? Now, for sure, Sherby wasn't here to stop by and listen to this, but yeah. Okay, let's turn this off.
They say my hunger's a problem. They tell me to curb my appetite. They say I can't keep myself from trying a bite of every plate in sight. They worship patience, a virtue. Oh, they tell me gluttony's a sin. But my desire, it's bottomless. I wanna sit your throat and eat till I get sick. The slaughter's on, I'd love to see you come undone. Unsatisfied until I've got you fleet alive. So grab a plate, have a taste. Je kuwerang otaze, I'm still praying on a butcher's vein. To truss you up in pretty patterns. Oh, to dress your flesh up with the works. Perfectly portioned by a dagger, serving the finest leftover dessert. Why would I desecrate a carcass? Oh, why let the awful go to waste? It's love that guides my cleaver, which says tenderness. A perfect strike to fix the horror on your face. Ha ha ha. The slaughter's mine, no blood and viscera divine. Preserved and primed, each muscle divvied up to dining in the high. Won't use eye, facing jail in the eye. I'll devour all of you in time. Oh, your heart, aortic work of art. My love, my knife, to carve it out your life. To grab a plate, I would say, Jekuwerang Otoze. I'm still praying on a butcher's vein. To snap the sinew, I want to get within you. I want to not forgive you. Rigor mortis, mold, and mildew. But dear, you should be grateful that I will waste a good meal. That all my lust precision caused a cut to simply die for. To snap the sinew, I want to get within you. I want to scar the tissue, butterfly, and rectify you. I need to be your afterlife. Eucharist idea, my god. Well, fuck the freaking knife. I'll take my hands and teeth and take a fight. The slaughter's on, I'd love to see you come undone. Unsatisfied until I've got you fleet alive. So grab a plate, have a taste. Jekuwerang otaze, I'm still praying on a butcher's vein. Now the slaughter's mine, my darling, get under the knife. Your broken pride, it cuts so perfect in its prime. All that I see, 63, wait on washing's a denny. I'll be waiting so impatiently.
Oh, your heart, the only quirk of art. My love, my knife, to carve it out your life. So grab a plate, I would say, Jekyll, wait on Rotaze. I'm still praying on a butcher's lane. Still praying, hopeless and in vain.
Nice. You put a times two on that one. Heck yeah, brother.
I like that song a lot. Despite how much it scares me, I still think it's a banger song. Okay. Next up. I'm the friend that you need when you're lost and don't know what to do.
I still have the lyrics open. Nice.
Well, yeah. Let's go!
I just gotta drink up. Take a swig of liquid.
Okay. Let's go for the next one. I feel similar to a lot of Kikuo songs. Yeah. Oh, sorry. Yeah. Try again.
This town is not a nice place for little fillies all alone. There are lots of twists and corners that could lead to the unknown. Let me guide your way and I'll be sure to help you through. You could really use a friend out here, and luckily for you, I'm the friend that you need when you're lost and don't know what to do. I'm your pal, your amigo, useful and resourceful too. And my help, you'll concede, is a plus guaranteed. You can call and I'll come running, just follow my lead, 'cause I'm the friend you need. You need a bud to spot the danger, a pal to stop the creep, a chum and other strangers to assist. You need a bro who is cunning that can help you take the leap, a friend who knows what's lying in the mist. Don't fear these darkened alleys, they're scary, yes I know. Why, you could use a friend to protect you wherever you go. And such a dazzling beauty, covered in dirt and muck. But now your fate is changing, now you are in luck. 'Cause I'm the friend that you need when you're lost and don't know what to do. I'm your pal, your amigo, looking out for friends like you. And my help, you'll concede, is a plus guaranteed. Just call and I'll come running, we'll say it's agreed.
Here, tell Virgo my place, 20 minutes. I've got something that will magically erase all my debt.
'Cause I'm the friend you need.
Yeah. Heck yeah, brother.
All right. One more song and then we're done. Friend You Need is like our second song we sang, so.
Wahoo!
Heck yeah, brother. Alright, let us pause check it. Drink a little bit more liquid. Make sure our throat is nice and moist with this last song. And sing the song with the proper key, not what we were singing before. Instrumental. This one? That has like an off vocal thing. Instrumental. Yeah, this one. This one should be right. Stretch, get.
Oh, yeah.
Alright. Last one. Let's make this one last. By last, I mean, you know. Let's make this one good. Okay. Let's fucking get it. Time to rap. Japanese.
Hey,
遊兵入り子行く前に遊兵車で子に投げたり遊兵スタップしてないし勘弁にしといてなんて残念人様の顔かけらのアイロニー誰もが願う無機質なような一足先歩めたような先が見えないバージョンハッピーショーないの新たにお願い一つ愛も変わらずおまけにウォーニングウォーニングないのあなたにお願い一つ張り詰めた思い込めレッサイライトサイ歯を動き出してパッパッパッ照れくさいねレッサイライトサイ歯を突き出してパッパッパッ You are king You are kingむしゃきに遊ぶきたきたの誰誰けなげに笑う歌いたいの消える無様に死ねる苦いももなくなってラララブラタタ嫌い嫌いの咲いて泣いてダウンマイル新たにお願い一つあも変わらずピックアップのワーニングウォーニングないのあなたにお願い一つ張り詰めた思い込めレッサイライトサイ歯をむき出してパッパッパ邪魔くさいねレッサイライトサイ歯を突き出してパッパッパ You are king You are king You are king
Heck yeah! Why is no one still so- Yeah, it does sound- It does remind me of that, I'll be honest. Versus,
We are number one.
Also, I think you're talking to Minnie there, not Nomad. Shush.
Alright!
Hey! Alright. Yeah, I can see the resemblance, honestly. I can feel it. Alright, but that's about 2.5 hours of singing. I'm pretty satisfied with that. We sang a lot of songs today. We sang some songs multiple times. Probably should prep better, from being honest, on which songs we're gonna sing, because I kind of just have to, like, force it out of nowhere. And number one, I don't know this song enough. It's just a trickery.I've got history. Got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. 23 songs for 2.5 hours. That's not bad. That's pretty good, actually. I'm definitely a lot better at actually spacing out the time now. So it's not all just like done in like an hour. Yeah, thank you guys for stopping by. I really appreciate it. Let's see who's on that I can raid right now.Tomorrow I'll probably do another, whatchamacallit, I do adorable, got him, adorable, ow! Yeah, tomorrow I'll probably do the next Fears of Fathom stream, so we can try episode 4, if I'm faster maybe we can do 4 and 5 together, but we'll see. On Monday I'll be doing the Drunk Lethal Company, and then on Tuesday I'll be doing Aeronoctosis. Aeronoctosis with Solar. So yeah. Speaking of Solar, I think Solar, yeah, Solar's streaming right now, so we can raid her. So yeah. Let's go raid the Solar Spike 8. Here's the sub, here's a raid message if you wanna help out with the raid stuff. Here's the one if you're a subbed, you can copy and paste the stuff and type it in the moment we get in there. Fan tomorrow. Yeah, I'll try and do Fierce of Fan tomorrow. And hopefully we can finish episode 2 and 3. Episode 4 and 5. Hopefully. We'll see how it goes. But thank you guys so much for stopping by. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you didn't, miss out again. Take care, everybody. Have a good one. Bye-bye, folks. Take care. Bye-bye, 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 bye-bye.